Okay. I just had to do the matching palm placer right after the matching diamond pen to this one. Keep them together for Carol, and maybe she'll offer this as a set. I don't know. But I figured I'd switch over and do this one for now. One thing of note of interest is the way I have this mounted. I do this to a lot of things. Spheres, dragon's eggs, a lot of different things I turn. I use the live center with diamond pen bushing, but I just have the bushing pressed up against this. Seems to work all right. It's sturdy. It's not going anywhere. I mean, it's very stable. Yeah, shoved up in there, and it allows me to keep a flat surface. Just a little trick that I do. Half the battle on turning is how do you hold it on the lathe. Anything you turn, you got to figure out how do you hold it. I had to move my dust hood. And yeah, I know you can't see too much with the hood down, but palm placers are really messy to turn. A lot of people like that spaghetti. I'm not a fan of spaghetti. Once the novelty wears off, it's just annoying. Round over the back. Now I'm going to start working on the front. Goodness me. Yes, very annoying. Sorry about the bounce. Little more work on the back end. Usually I put the small tool rest on so I can move around, but yeah, that's the best I'm gonna get. It's just a weird angle. I want a bit more of a finger groove right here. About like that. Yeah. Now we're cooking with gas. Alright. Clean all this spaghetti mess up. Oh goodness, it's everywhere. Start with the back, and I just kind of went around it, even up under that bushing. Now, I don't know how good you can see what I'm doing, but if you hold your sandpaper, you get a nice round shape. Like so. And do the same on the front. Forgive my arm in the videos. You probably always see my, I always rest on the tool rest, and I try to remember I'm on video not to do that. I am sitting down when I sand, by the way. And two reasons: that A, it gets me up underneath this camera where I can see what I'm doing, but B, I like to be down close to my work when I sand and polish. I don't like to stand, I'm too far away, it's the wrong angle. I like to be down close to what I'm doing. I know it's frowned on in turning circles to sit. Of course, you would never sit and turn. I mean, unless, you know, you had a disability and you had to, but... In fact, it's actually harder on the back to be up and down rather than just stand straight through it. But price you pay. looks like. It's always a mystery too. It's one of the cool things about turning. Uncovering the little surprise that's inside. You just never know what's in the middle of a Tootsie Roll Pop, I guess. Yeah, that's what I was going for with the pen. There was too gray. I like that. I like that a lot. And even more importantly, there are no scratches in it, so it is ready to go. CA it. Sorry, I'm bouncing you. I got a little hanger on the tripod I'm trying to get off. There we go. We like the spaghetti streams. Yeah. Not me. Not me. I mean, I still got them on my hands and like, eh. The bigger the object you turn, the worse it gets. Seems like it's the money shot for YouTubers though. Everybody likes to see that stream coming off the lathe. Take a look and make sure I don't have any burn through. The static's really bad today. I'm getting a lot of dust sticking to it. It's hard to polish things we got dust sticking to it. Looks good. That's pretty right in there. I like that. In hindsight, it would look really good with a copper. Kind of a metallic copper or even a gold. Would have looked really sharp. It's not bad though. Not bad.